Hey, party people, Ross and Gibson here with Arabella Baby Co. And this week we are talking about nursery organization. And in my Mom Minute Monday, I talked a little bit about decluttering and feeling like you're, so that you're not so overwhelmed when you're trying to keep your nursery clean and organized. And of course, part of our, one of our flagship product are our baby diaper caddies, and those are perfect for organization. I have some other items in this one, but this is our rope caddy, and these are perfect for organizing toys, clothes, portable nursery, portable pumping station, nursing station. I have extra products in here, essential oils and stuff that I use that I just want extra on hand. So I just tuck this away in a shelf. But your nursery organization can be so much easier if you have bins and totes and things to put things in and kind of tuck them away. So spend some money. You don't have to, you can find stuff. Organization bins just about anywhere. If you're pregnant, put one of our totes on your registry and have somebody buy one for you. Most people buy our totes as a gift. So they are perfect for keeping stuff from getting out everywhere. And it helps you feel so much better when everything is tucked away in a spot. And you know, it might not look so great inside of the caddy or the tote, but you can look at a shelf with totes on it and it looks so clean and it just feels so good. So that's my tip for today. We have a lot of other great tips on our blog this week about nursery organization, all kinds of stuff about what to do with shoes and clothes and the toys and all the stuff. So check that out. Head over to our blog and check that out. And good luck with organizing your nursery.